We on trail 96. My bad, I ain't been talking. I've been hitting these damn jumps. Gotta go by. Alright, we back going. We let them by. We're supposed to go through that way? Were we supposed to turn that way? Was we supposed to go that way? Huh? Was we supposed to go that way? Is this a service road? Alright. Okay. Fuck it, we're gonna go. Let's go. Let's go. That's what was, hey, that's the one that's closed. That's what I was telling you about. That's private land. Hey, remember that hill up? We're not gonna do that, we'll go this way. Man, What'd you hurt? Alright, I'm gonna tell y'all what trail this is in a minute. I see some Jeeps back, so I see some Jeeps here, so we're gonna see what trail this is in a minute. Trail this is in a minute. So this is, I don't know yet. I got to see. I mean, it said 89 when we first started, so we're going to see. A little rocky. But yeah, I ain't never been on this one. Yes, it's still 89. Okay, we'll run it. It's a little rocky. See what the rock crawler can do. Got the boys behind me. We squad up. Too bad, because I don't want to dust them out with all the dust. Watching them bitches, watching them. Jeeps up here. See what they're doing. See where we're gonna go from here. It just look, hey, it looked better without that black piece. It's that damn trail 90. Last time we was here, we was riding this shit behind some Jeeps and shit. So we was going slow. Now we still going slow, cause it's a kind of dangerous trail, you know what I'm saying? I'm on a 4x4, and one day I want to come out here and do this and see how fast I can get around it. Start a time 90 challenge, you know what I'm saying, with people. Not to kill yourself. Huh? I know, I don't know where to start it at. Hey, we'll go to the top and then circle back. That's about all we can do, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, but it goes up on the other side. Hey, y'all go in front. Go slow so I can get you on video. Go in front so I can get you on video. Go slow.
Everybody on the way back, you know what I mean? Grandma
Ridge, you're right. Pawpaw Ridge, you're right. Not loving it, sure, not even. Yeah, I get what they were saying, like you can't see behind them. Let the drag brake do the work, shit. Let the drag brake do the work, shit. Let's go. Let's go. Well, it's the best trail in this motherfucker, man. Trail Yeah, I like this climb right here. This is a good climb right here. It's a good climb right here. This is the part of trail 90 where my camera cut out at. Oh shit, last time. Have to get a skid plate for this girl. You got it. Oh yeah, yeah. Yeah, because you got to go fast.
Yeah, my
time
is to go fast
yeah.
Now.
Yeah, you got to go pretty quick. Hey, give him some space. And when he turn that corner, you go. Because you got to stay on it. Matter of fact, I'm going to wait till I be the last one. Y'all go in front of me. It's all right, bro. Oh, shit. It's all right. Hey, this shit tough for a dirt bike. Hey, watch out. Let me go on up. Hold the bike over. I'm going back. Come to the back of it. Oh shit. That was cool right there, yo. I never be putting on diff like I thought I do, but I don't be putting on no fucking diff. Huh?
You never put it in four-wheel drive.
I put it in four-wheel drive, but not diff lock.
Here he comes.
Go ahead, boy.
Get on that fucking
power. Yep, stay in the band. We gotta stay in the band. Don't spin. Don't spin. Go. He stopped. He stalled it. You gotta stay in the van.
All right, so y'all, we done came to this hill. It's a real big fucking steep long hill on Trail 90. It's way, I don't even see my boy in the woods here on the dirt bike. I'm recording. Let's go. All right, hold on, y'all. Don't come down yet. He about to try to come up this big long ass hill. He on the two-stroke 250. I'm telling him to get in second and go. He been in first and spinning out. Get in second, stay with it. There you come. Oh, he's spinning. You're looking out. Oh no. Oh shit. Hey, once you got on that gas, start spinning the rocks, it's over for you, bro. Hold on, they about to come down. They want to do it again too. They about to come down with you. Come up on the Uwharrie 350. Let's go! Here comes the marshal now. Here comes the marshal on the CF Moto. He probably got the four wheel locked in, the diff lock locked in. He probably just gonna creep up it. I thought you were gonna come backwards on it.
I was like, I want a wall ride.
The old boy lost the clutch. I don't know if it's a pedal or the handle. So I'm going back down this steep ass hill on trail 90 to see if I can help him find it. Did he find it? Huh? Did he find it?
No, it's gone.
On the handle?
Yeah, no, not the handle, but the clutch. He smoked it.
Oh! We got to pull him up. What happened? What's going on? Yeah, that's far as it gets. Oh shit! Huh? We ain't got no choice. Yeah, pull him up, pull the bike up. This is gonna be the hard part right here. Oh shit, we almost there, goddammit.
Pass out, bro.
That boy said, wait, it's time. We almost there. Hey, get on it. Hey, take your break. Hold on. All right, so we try to finish up this trail 90. We dropped the bike coming up. I mean, it's just so rocky and dusty and loose. It ain't got no traction at all. So he dropped the bike and broke his clutch level. You know what I'm saying? So we had to pull it up the hill. And so now we're on the back side of the 90 coming down. But he able to, he down there, he go down there, he able to ride it now. They flying. Hell, I thought he was gonna be going slow on the damn bike with the broke clutch lever. That bitch flying. Try to get some air time. I see you D up there. Look at D get some air time. He done learned from me. Look at it. Oh, I can't see. What's up now? Top rod bent. Is it out? Watch the jumps. Watch the jumps. Oh yeah. Four-wheel drive. I'm gonna see how four-wheel drive feels just to ride in the confidence. Say I don't want no smoke. Shit, I'm getting all the smoke. Go this way. Go that way. You gotta learn how to hit the line better. That's the way the wolf's den. We gotta go back that way.
Yeah.
can make a pass. That's fun. That's fun. Good. Go. Did we go this way? We came from this way, right? That way? Alright, we're on the service road, so I'm gonna turn this off. I'll get back with y'all whenever we get to wherever the hell we're going.